onto your Pure Stock main event lineup. Number 4, Jason Aldridge will be leading around in the 92. David Hunt will be in the 92. These are Iron Mannings. They're going to do the whole thing. 67, Dennis Taylor. In the 19, Jeff Grill. Very generous this year with a lot of cool things. And coming up with a guitar at the end. This 100,000 Pure Stock main event. Lights out on the track. Race fans, thanks so much for sticking out. Are you ready? Let's kick off 35 laps. See what we got here at the end for stage one. As we look for the green flag out of turn 4, your Pure Stock Enduro race underway. Out, jumping out in front in the 4 for the first couple laps here, then back to the 92 of David Hunt. Dennis Taylor in the 67. Jeff Grill, the 19th battle in the 67. Third and fourth is there on the back bumper of the 92 of David Hunt. Then back to the 20 of TJ Adams. And the 09. Baldwin in the first leg in the hot pit area, and he's going to go down a couple laps possibly as they put a tire on the right rear. So Billy Baldwin in the first stage, flat right rear, and he's in the infield getting a tire. The 4 out in front, Jason Aldridge, and then the 19, 92, 67. Ride with Chris Fritz. He'll be doing the second leg, but Nick Novak in the first leg. Cody Parento in the 15. Doing the whole Ironman Enduro. Jason Aldridge out in front of the 19 starting to catch him. Jeff Grill. Jeff Grill putting a little bit of pressure on the back bumper of the 4. Jason Aldridge in the 67. Aldridge holds on to it to the line. Jason Aldridge the 4. Now the 19 Jeff Grill gets to the inside. Down the back straightaway. It's drag race. And the 09 Nick Dragon. Dennis Taylor the 67. Very nice. Cody Parento the 15. Nick Novak in the 79. David Hunt the 92. Rick Schneeregger in the 53. Caution out, one on the back stretch, huh? Trying to see that at the 20. So another ticket here is we're getting our cars lined up. 6-2, 6-9. 6-2, 6-9. Is that 9:25 back in the hot pit again? Looks like green is back out, back underway. Our 35 lap segment here. Billy Baldwin looks like he's going to the infield. Let's see if he's going to finish. 19 Jeff Grill. Jeff the Hibachi Grill leading him around, then back to the 4. Jason Aldridge behind him, the 09. Nathan DeReagan. And then the 67. Reagan looks to the inside of the 4. He's trying to get that second spot. Nick Novak to 79 in 5th. Actually 6th. 53, 92. 9 in second spot. Catching up to the 19, Jeff, the Hibachi Grill, your leader right now. Then the 09, Nathan DeRegan. And then back to the 4, Jason Aldridge. They're starting to spread it out a little bit. Pressure from the 09 Nathan Reagan. Reagan now down the back straightaway, looking on the inside. Is this going to be a pass for the lead? Last traffic in front will be the 20 of TJ Adams. Nathan Reagan makes the pass. Your new leader, the 09 Nathan Reagan now leading segment number one and the 19 for 67, 15, 79.
Segment of 35 laps. Your leader is 09, Nathan DeRegan.
out in front, then the 19 Jeff and the Logic Grill in second. Couple of lap cars, the 92 and the 2. Then back to third spot, the 15 Cody Parento. In the fourth spot, the 67 Dennis Taylor with lap traffic 7 as he goes by Tiffany Crowe. Fifth spot, the 79 Nick Novak.
Mark Rose from Express Pipe Supply, dude, thanks for everything you do so far and all of our sponsors out here at Brona Speedway. There we go, green on the back straightaway, and it's going to catch him off guard. Your leader, and then everyone else is going to go behind him.
to the 19, Jeff Devaji Grill, and a battle between the 15 Cody Brinko and the 67 Dennis Taylor, and stopping over and evacuating the 15 after they got together. 60 get the car looked over. So Cody Brinko in the hot pit area. He'll restart your pure stock enduro race. And we go green down the back straightaway, and there, now I'm catching on to him yet. Nathan will catch us up there pretty soon, and they're all waiting. There you go, we can make the advance. Anywhere during that one, the green comes out. Dave Evangelo gets a good jump on that one as he's trying to work his way back up to the front. So there's debris on the back straightaway area. It could be any time after turn four. So as they come down the back straightaway, we're waiting for the light to turn on for the green light. They're going to be any time through here. Once again, any time through now. And they're picking it up a little bit better and understanding that when the green comes out, they can go racing. After he got into the door of the 28.
Wow, did you get that?
Awesome. Rookie out here in the James Gotch in the
53.
Evangelo might even have a flat left front after they got pummeled by the 53. Wait to see who else.
Ford Exchange Insurance.
Yeah, man.
I think the 67 Dennis Taylor just gave up the ghost on that motor because he's out taking a look at it, so. Kind of sitting over there just idling away, and it's shut off, so. Waiting for the cleanup here in the exit of turn two after our nice little melee that happened. So once we get going again, we're going to do what you guys want. We're going to start telling that. So once again, Sunset Cliffs Automotive, 6351.
It's fine. I'm still racing.
DJ. They're red in Vegas right now for a car on the cliff.
Guys set out a turn two and we go green. And they're picking it up. Cody Brinko trying to make a run to the inside of the 19 of Jeff Devaji Grillo on that restart. back to the 19 Jeff the Bunch, real the 7 Tiffany Crowe, and the 92 David Hunt, the 4 Jason Aldridge, and the 28 Dave Evangelo. The hot pit area as he overshot it. Traffic to 92 of David Hunt, still out there going, other than your leaders, the 7 Tiffany Crowe, the 4 Jason Aldridge. Between the leader and second and third. Getting around the 15 of Cody Printo, that's second and third, then lap traffic throughout them. The 7, Tiffany Crow. The 4, Jason Aldridge. And the 92, David Hunt. Still got 3 cars on the lead lap. 3 cars off the lead lap, but still on the track. So 6 cars right now. And the 09 getting the white flag. And we're going to finish up stage 2, the 30 lapper. Yep. In that second spot, Nathan Drake's going down the back straightaway. And he'll come down to the checkered flag. So we finish up stage 2, our 30 lapper. So we've done 35, 30. Green this time, your leader right now, the 09, Nathan DeReagan, the 70, Tiffany Crowe's lap traffic, the 19, Jeff the Clutch Drill, the 4, 92, 28, and 15. Then the 19, Jeff the Hibachi Grill. The 15, Cody Prento running in third, working his way through traffic. Now back up. He's fourth spot on the track, actually third spot as the 4. Jason Aldridge is the lap down. The 19, Jeff the Bachville Grill, and then you got a battle between the 4, Jason Aldridge, and the 15, and Cody Prento back and forth. Cody Prento actually third overall. Fourth lap traffic is their battle back and forth to that third and fourth spot. Brent is slowing down. He's going to come to a stop in turn four. Go back to Racing Action here. 0919, 4, 92, and 7. Green is back out. Out in front, Jeff the Hibachi Grill getting his second spot back, getting around the four, Jason Aldridge, and still the 92, David Hunt, and the 7, Tiffany Crow. For some money, top five will finish if they do finish. And they're pretty quick to get this idea back and go green anywhere. For Jason Aldridge trying to get one of his laps back. out in front of the 09, Nathan DeRegan has the 19th of the Bucky Field, gets his second spot back. Going around the 4, Jason Aldridge, once again 4 laps down. 92, David Hunt, 2 laps down. The 7, Tiffany Crow, 2 laps down. Got about 5 left, I think. 5 laps left, possibly. Laps winding down here for the 100 lap enduro, as this is stage 3, the 35 lapper to finish it off.